Do you want an appearance? Guess what? Mummy's got a surprise for you. Do you know what it is?
You're going to say something intelligent?
Do you know what this is?
Ouch! Yes, it's cold. What is it?
It's a putty. Do you know what putty means?
Yes, it means going off your rocker, and that's what I think you're doing. Why am I sitting on this?
It's for you to do poo-poo-pa-doops in.
I beg your pardon.
You want to do some jobby-wobbies?
I'm sorry.
Come on, do some number twos for Mummy.
Mother, do I take it you wish me to move my bowels in a piece of Tupperware? You are funny.
Mummy's going to toilet train you, isn't she?
No way. I'm going to do it the way nature intended, in my nappy.
You're not too young to be toilet trained, are you?
Yes, Mother, I am. I'll probably turn into an obsessive anal retentive because of this and end up federal treasurer or something. What's that?
That's Mr. Tortoise, isn't it?
Oh, great. What's that supposed to do? Scare it out of me. Wah, 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 wah.
Look! Teddy's doing poo-poo.
He is? If he is, I'd have a serious word to Toll Toys if I were you.
Is it tummy? Is it tummy? Come on, try for Mummy. What about a little wee for Mummy? Do a little wee in a bowl, just like Daddy.
Mother, Daddy's 35 and he hasn't learned to get it in the bowl yet.
Mummy's going to take a photo of you. Yes, she is.
Oh, Mother, please, no. Oh, no.
Smile for Mummy.
Oh, no. How embarrassing. Do I take photos of you on the toilet?
Smile.
I can see it now. When I'm 16 and I bring home my first girlfriend, she'll whip this one out. I can't stand it. Wah, wah, wah.
What's the matter? Isn't it tummy? Isn't it tummy? All right, that'll do for now. How about we put your nappy on?
For now? You mean this is gonna happen again?
Some powder for your little wee-wee?
Little wee-wee?
Hmm.
Bullseye!